just little hints of orange
right around your head there. Okay.
Yes, it's quite lovely. And as you can see, I've made a matching vest. These beautiful gold patterns. It's perfect.
This is nice and hot. Very warm. Right on your head.
We're going to be analyzing some different colors that I thought would look really nice on you. So I have these two different reds, and depending on the occasion or the mood you're going for, colors have a psychology attached to them. For example, red is known to make people see you as a leader or as a passionate person. It also indicates strength as well. So if this is the impression you'd like to give or to imply, I would recommend a red silk lining or red silk. This green that I've selected is this wonderful emerald shade. And green indicates hope and growth, as well as abundance. Green is a wonderful color. If you'd like to have this sort of energy associated with you, that's green. few blues here. And blue is wonderful for making the impression that you are loyal and friendly and honest. Blue also indicates intelligence. I would recommend this nice blue as a silk shirt or cotton shirt. Just these shades are wonderful for presenting this kind of mood of honesty, trustworthy, intelligence, those sort of things. Yes. We have purple, sort of a very light purple, and it crosses over with pink. So I'm going to show you this pink that sort of looks like purple. And these are very fun colors, and they inspire a feeling of sincerity, of sweetness, and I recommend these as accent colors. You can use little pink handkerchiefs in your jacket, or you can use a pink thread if you'd like. These are wonderful for socks as well. I have sort of a dark midnight blue, and this is more of a mysterious color. This is mystery and nighttime adventure. This is a wonderful of inspiring those feelings in people. And this is beautiful for a jacket. Midnight blue would be very nice for a nice formal jacket. Represents innocence and simplicity, elegance. If you'd like a nice silk white shirt, it catches light very nicely. Here. which has little hints of orange, making it look gold. This color is wonderful for cheeriness, fun, and creativity. It's a beautiful accent color. So I recommend accessories, maybe buttons. It's nice and playful. And maybe socks, even. And lastly, I have this beautiful brown color. This chocolate brown. This color indicates ruggedness, simplicity, and earthiness. It's a very wonderful color for an entire jacket or suit. These are all different options I have for you. And I just wanted to share those samples so you can choose what kind of aura or what kind of vibration you like to send out with the colors you wear. Before we begin the consultation and the measuring and selecting fabrics, I like to just remove any lint that you may have picked up along the way. I want to make sure that your clothes are nice and clean for your fitting. I'll be removing any lint or any pet hair that may have attached itself to your. Thank you for allowing me to do this before we start. Yes. Wonderful. Down your shoulders, down your arms. Very good. If you don't mind, I'd like to come around behind you. Wonderful. Let me just grab my pencil. I'm going to take your full body measurements. I'm going to need to measure around your head, your neck, your shoulders, your chest, waist, your hips, your legs, your back, down your spine. From your knees to your ankles, as well as your arms and your wrists. Yes. So I'm going to be doing a full body measuring all around you. So I will be walking behind you and measuring you from different angles. Okay. Just want to make you aware of my process. Wonderful. Let's start. Perfect. Okay. This is the right hand. Swap this around to me a few times. So I like to start with around your head, okay? I'm just gonna place this tape around your head. Just right around your head there. Let me go ahead and measure your around your chest. So just raise this arm for me here. Good. And now place this underneath your arms. Just around your back. Very good. Just give some more slack. I'm just gonna raise this up. I'm gonna measure you shoulder to shoulder, okay? From this shoulder. Just place my hand on your shoulder right there. Go across to this shoulder. Just hold it right there. That is. And half. Okay. I'm gonna measure around your waist. And I'm gonna come around behind you for this, okay? Just wanna make sure I find your natural waist. Perfect. Just wanna go straight around the table. Bringing the tape back. shoulder down your left side, stopping at the hips. Measuring from your right shoulder, placing my hand on your shoulder, just following the tape down to your hips. Okay. And that's the same. That's perfect. Your right shoulder down, swallowing the fabric of your shirt and stopping at the hips. Right there. Now the left side, placing this right on your shoulder, just holding it there with my hands, swallowing your shirt to your hips, and that is okay and a half, perfect. I'm going to measure your right arm, so just stay nice and relaxed in your own natural stance, okay? Your natural stance. I'm going to take hold of your arm by your elbow, okay? I'll just hold your allow your elbow to rest on my hand. Very good. Okay, now just let it go. Hanging heavy. Good. And just measuring this arm down to your elbow. And that matches perfectly. I need to measure around your neck. Okay, I'm just gonna place this around you. Around your neck like this. I'm just gonna adjust your collar a little bit. Just to make some room. There you go. It's perfect. Thank you. measure around your waist from in front of you, okay? Just place this around you. It's perfect. Just move this down a little bit to above your hip. I'm going to measure around your seat. Okay. So I'm going to just put this around you, okay? You can just relax your arms at your side, it's fine. And sliding this tape down. Okay, right to your seat. Perfect. And I'll take this measurement on the side here, like this. I'm going to measure you from your waist down to above your knee, okay? Right at your waist, right here. And I'm just going to place this on your waist and run the tape down to your knee. I'm going to measure around your calves, okay? Around your calves. So, okay. I'm just going to roll up your pants a little bit so I can reach your calves. Place this tape around your calves. Very good. That's perfect. Good. Let me just roll them back down. Okay. Now on this side, I'm going to pants up a little bit so I can just measure around your calves. Okay, good. Just get my tape in order here. just rolling them back down. I'm going to measure the length of your legs, starting on your right side over here, by the sip, just measuring from your hip all the way down to the floor, by your foot. Now, I'm going to measure from the nape of your neck down to your waist. Okay. Right here. Right on your collarbone, a little bit beneath. I'm going to use that to customize your jacket, your pants, and your lovely vest as well. Yes. Okay. Let me show you the signature style. Okay. Alright. So, this is the jacket I've selected for you. And I want to first focus on some of the details that make this a very unique jacket. Okay. First, I like you to focus on this here, the lapels. I gave you a very modern delta shape lapel. It's nice and thin all the way down. Over here on the side, to match the pockets, I've added this lovely detail, this tailoring line, which is a nice feature. And what that does is brings the fabric closer here, giving you a more nicely tucked together fit. Again, giving you that nice illusion of a V-shape, which draws the eyes to the shoulders and the chest area. And if you look on the inside, you'll see that I've included two pockets on top. There's one up here, which is very convenient for a mobile phone and a very small pocket here, which is good for maybe keys or anything that's very small. Can be stored securely right in here. And down here I've given you another pocket, fully functional, and of course not interfering with this lovely waistline, which is very important. And this wonderful white line detail has been hand sewn, of course, all the way down. And the silk lining of the suit has been placed perfectly inside the lapel, giving it a nice modern look. I've stopped this line right at the pocket. And I gave it some room here, just to give it a nice, sort of fun look. The lining is made from silk imported from India. This is 100% silk, and it feels wonderful and maintained. Quite lovely. Yes, it's quite lovely. And as you can see, I've made a matching vest with 6 buttons. And this vest looks wonderful on its own with just a sweater. Or you can wear it underneath the jacket. I've matched the jacket and the vest with this lovely line going all the way down, stopping at the pockets. And the pockets also match on the jacket. The fabric is the same. This is very lovely fabric, and it's available in any color you like. And now I'd like to show you the back of this wonderful. You can see that I've put this line here all the way down the spine, and this just gives the jacket a very wonderful fit on your shoulders. And I've made sure that I left this nice seamless curve here for your delts, which is nice and modern, giving you clean lines. And that brings us to the sleeves. These cuffs are very modern. I left them nice and plain and modern looking. They're are soft and comfortable. And I included a 4-button styling, but you can have 3 buttons or just 2 if you like. They're all fully functional and very comfortable. This is the signature style jacket. You can have this lined with any color silk you like. You can have patterns put in the inside of the jacket for a more playful. Signature jacket, if you don't mind. Yes. Of course. Thank you. Okay. So this is our signature gold jacket. Jacket is made with these beautiful gold patterns that are actually hand painted by one of our top artists. You can see here on the lapel that I have designed this to slope in like this and tuck underneath this fold here. And this just gives it sort of a smoker's jacket look. And all of these small details actually are blocked out in very specific patterns throughout the entire jacket. So it's not random. They're actually placed very specifically throughout the jacket to just bring out and highlight the designs. And the material is actually very soft suede. It's very soft suede. In the cuffs, you can see in the cuffs a little surprise. The inside has this wonderful lining. That is probably our most unique lining. You can see here that I've placed a nice pocket right here, very low. When you lift the pocket flap, you can see the inside lining of the jacket. I've carried out this design right here on the pocket flap, which is a wonderful little surprise. These buttons are actually gold. This is just a sample. So these are plastic, but on your jacket, I will place 24 karat gold buttons, each one. is a two-button styling. We can make it three if you prefer, or four even. Right here on this side, we have this lovely pocket on the chest with a nice thick seam. And on the inside, you can see this beautiful lining is all throughout the entire inside of the jacket, including the sleeves and all of the internal pockets as well. And the shoulders have these wonderful shoulder pads. And this is our gold exclusive. I've made this one especially for you. Yes. Wonderful. I'm happy you like it. Good. Let's get this nice and hot. Well, this will just allow me to make it fit you exactly as you like. Giving you the style that you desire. That's perfect. This is nice and hot. To just gently turn your head this way. Just gently turn your head this way. Very good. I want to shape the brim on the side of your head. Just shape the brim up a little bit. And that'll give it a nice flare for you. Thank you.
testing this brand for you. Giving you that nice modern layer. And just wear it this way a little bit. This way. Good.
I'm gonna place this tailoring jacket on you. And this allows me to give you the proper fitting for your jacket. I can customize the jacket to your exact measurements, to your curvature of your spine, to your posture. Can be perfectly fitted with this tailoring jacket, okay? It's sort of my Frankenstein jacket. It's been pieced together.
Just gonna slide this
let me just see how this is fitting you. Grab my chalk, and I'm gonna make some marks on your back because I need to make alterations for your shoulders as well as your V shape. Just want to mark where your natural spine is. All the way down to your tailbone. That's perfect. And I just want to trace the shape of your shoulder blade, of your left shoulder blade. So with my chalk, I'm just tracing your right shoulder blade, and I'm just making the line a little bit darker. I'm just gonna go over your shoulder blade a few times. I'm going to trace and just follow your natural back muscle right on your chest, right on your left side, just tracing your pectoral muscle. Just tracing and following along your backs. It's perfect. I'm just gonna draw a line where your collarbone goes across. Just draw a line right where your collarbone. You're right. I'm going to just trace where this V shape will form naturally, following your waist same thing. I'm just gonna trace your hip V shape to your waist. Just tracing that to this. It's perfect. Very good. Now I'm taking this arm and I'm going to just draw a line tracing the inside of your elbow where your crease is in your arm. Just tracing that crease on the inside of the elbow. I'm gonna remove this jacket from you, okay? Let's take this off. Okay, this side. Just roll it slowly. And that's perfect. Very good. Okay, just I have two different ties that I picked out for you. You can let me know which one you prefer. So blue actually indicates trustworthy, loyal. So you can let me know which one you would like to try on. Okay. The blue one. Yes. Okay. Wonderful. I'll just go ahead and put this on you, okay? Let's put this around your neck. Going to bring up your car.